Welcome. Today we are delving into the incredible world of ChatGPT and its unparalleled abilities to create designs for our .NET MAUI app. Get ready for something special. But first, let's talk about prompts. These are the key to unlock ChatGPT's true potential. By asking the right questions, we can elicit precise and accurate answers from this amazing language model. Proper prompts are the secret sauce to getting the result we need. In this video, we'll be creating two pages, a login page and a sign-up page. We are leaving the design entirely in ChatGPT's capable hands. Stay tuned, let's bring our .NET MAUI app designs to life with ChatGPT. Let's dive in. Now is the moment to let this incredible AI start working and see how well it can design things. First things first, let's create a prompt for ChatGPT. We'll start with something like, I need to create a login page for my .NET MAUI app project. The application name is Demo Authentication App. We'll also include the elements to be placed on the page, such as header bar with the app icon and application name, input fields for username and password, a login button, a sign up button, and a footer bar displaying coding droplets with a small font size aligned to the bottom of the page. I have also provided some color codes to be used in the design. With these details in place, we'll ask ChatGPT to work its magic and create a stylish XAML design for us. As ChatGPT generates the content, you can see the grid controls, entries, and buttons skillfully arranged in the design. There it is. ChatGPT has completed the task, presenting us with a login page design. We just need to replace the youricon.png with the actual image name, and we are good to go. The best part is, you can try providing different prompts to ChatGPT and see the unique designs it comes up with. Let us know in comments the details of the prompts you have tried and feel free to share your experiences. Your feedback and input can help others modify their prompts and unlock even more stunning designs. Now it's time to incorporate it into our .NET MAUI app project named Demo Authentication App. But before we proceed, if you are new to .NET MAUI and want to learn more, be sure to check out our comprehensive tutorial series. The playlist link is right there in the video description. Next, we'll create a content page named Login Page within the Pages folder. Once done, we'll remove the auto-generated vertical stack layout and label. Simple changes like setting the title to login and assigning the background color provided by ChatGPT will enhance the page's appearance. Now let's copy the design elements from ChatGPT, including the grid control and the nested elements. Let's try to run the project and see how it looks. We have some errors, but not to worry, we'll swiftly fix them. The first error is the type Box view does not support direct content. Replacing box view with vertical stack layout will fix it. The second error message is that a clicked event is assigned for the button. We can remove the events from the buttons as we are just designing the page. And of course, let's not forget to set the login page as the main page. Let me open app.xaml.cs class and assign it. Let's proceed by running the project again to visualize the changes. While the design is taking shape in the emulator, we have identified a few aspects that require our attention. Primarily, we'll ensure the app icon is displayed appropriately in the header. Moreover, we'll address the issue of white background color appearing in the input fields and rectify the size of the signup button to ensure it occupies the correct space. Furthermore, we'll focus on achieving precise alignments in the footer bar. Despite these minor adjustments, We are pleased to note that the rest of the design elements, including the color codes provided by ChatGPT, are aligned as expected. To display the app icon correctly, I have copied the image file to the designated Images folder inside the resources. With the file now in place, we can update the image source property accordingly. As a result, the icon is now visible in the emulator. However, we noticed that there was no sufficient spacing between the icon and the adjacent label. To address this, we have added a margin to the label element, ensuring the icon appears nicely aligned with the text. To address the sign up button size issue, we can make the necessary adjustments in the layout. By adding an additional row definition to the grid.row definitions and modifying the grid.row property of the footer vertical stack layout, we'll be able to achieve the desired button size and alignment. For a more in-depth understanding of the grid layout in .NET MAUI, I recommend watching our dedicated .NET MAUI layouts video where we explore this topic in detail. Upon observing the emulator, we can confirm that the signup button size issue has been successfully resolved. Moving forward, we'll eliminate the white background color from the entry fields. To achieve this, we'll simply remove the background color property from both entry fields, resulting in a clean and seamless design. Finally, we'll fine-tune the footer's vertical stack layout to align the text correctly. By removing the height request property, we create a more adaptable layout. Additionally, we enhance the design by adding a margin to the label, ensuring an appealing and polished appearance. Upon reviewing in the emulator, we observe that the design is now visually appealing and fully functional. The username entry field remains a simple entry control, while the password entry field successfully conceals the text content. Thanks to ChatGPT, the isPassword property has been set to true, ensuring the password's confidentiality. Moving forward, let's harness the power of ChatGPT once again to craft a compelling signup page design. We'll request ChatGPT to follow the same color codes and design patterns as before. This time, we'll specify the elements required for the signup page. A header bar similar to the one we implemented in the login page. An input field for entering the username. Another input field for password entry. Additionally, we'll incorporate an entry field for confirming the password. Let's eagerly anticipate ChatGPT's response and witness the creation of the signup page design. ChatGPT has commenced the creation of the design, and I must say it's an exciting moment. Now, as the process wraps up, we can feast our eyes on the remarkable design crafted by ChatGPT. As we continue our journey with ChatGPT, I encourage you to explore the endless possibilities by trying various prompts. Don't miss this opportunity to share your unique prompts and experiences in the comments section. Your valuable contributions will undoubtedly inspire and benefit others in their creative endeavors. Let's move forward by creating a fresh content page within the Pages folder, and for ease of identification, we'll label it as Signup Page. As we begin setting up this page, we'll promptly remove the automatically generated vertical stack layout and the accompanying label. Next, we'll proceed by carefully copying the content page background color provided by ChatGPT and seamlessly pasting it into our content page. Once the color is set, we'll proceed to copy the entire design contents generated by ChatGPT and diligently paste it within our content page, ensuring a seamless integration. Upon reviewing the design generated by ChatGPT, we observed the use of box view, which unfortunately does not support child elements. To ensure proper functionality and alignment, we'll replace it with a vertical stack layout, which will allow us to organize the elements more effectively and achieve the desired layout for the page. Additionally, we'll apply the same adjustments we made previously to the vertical stack layout and label. Moreover, we'll remove the clicked event from the signup button, and it is unnecessary for the design phase. Now let's navigate to the app.xaml.cs class to set the signup page as the main page of our application. It's time to run the application and observe the design provided by ChatGPT in the emulator. We simply need to set the icon image and remove the white background color from the entry fields. Other than these minor adjustments, the design appears to be in good shape. As part of the refinements, I am adjusting the image source property value and adding the required margin for the label, similar to our previous steps. Additionally, I am removing the white background color from all the three entry fields to achieve the desired design. Now, when we check the emulator, we can see that our signup page has a nice design. The username entry field looks simple, while the password and confirm password entry fields hide the text content to keep it secure. Thanks for joining us on this amazing journey exploring ChatGPT's design capabilities for our .NET MAUI app. Proper prompts are the key to unlock ChatGPT's potential, allowing us to create precise and accurate designs effortlessly. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with others. Let's spread the creativity and inspire more designers to leverage the power of ChatGPT. Thank you for joining us, and happy designing with ChatGPT.